These K&N air intake systems are designed to increase vehicle power and acceleration by reducing restriction in the intake path. K&N 63-1553 and 57-1553 air intake systems fit some Jeep Wrangler models with 3.8-liter engines. The 63-1553 air intake is not legal for highway use in California or other states adopting California emission standards. The 57-1553 air intake has received a CARB-EO number and it is street legal in all 50 states. Check knfilters.com to determine models these intakes fit for up-to-date information on emissions legality for specific parts on specific vehicles and for a list of other CARB adoption states. K&N power testing showed an estimated power gain of 8 horsepower at 4,807 RPM. With the 57-1553 air intake installed on a 2007 Jeep Wrangler with a 3.8-liter engine. Actual results will vary depending on the condition of the vehicle, mileage, weather, and other variables. With the air intake installed, we ran the vehicle on the dyno to test the sound comparison versus the stock intake. The intake kit includes components that have been designed or matched to the needs of these vehicles to produce a safe horsepower increase. Detailed installation instructions are included with this kit. The tools needed for this install are shown. Turn off the ignition and disconnect the negative battery cable. Release the locking tab on the air temperature sensor electrical connector. Then disconnect the connection. Disconnect the crankcase vent hose from the stock intake tube. Loosen the hose clamp that secures the stock intake tube to the throttle body. Then disconnect the intake tube from the throttle body. Lift up the airbox assembly to dislodge it from the mounting grommets, then remove the complete assembly from the vehicle. Install the supplied grommet into the hole in the intake tube. Carefully remove the fragile air temperature sensor from the stock intake tube. Carefully install the fragile air temperature sensor into the grommet installed in the intake tube during step number 6. Install the supplied silicone hose onto the throttle body and secure it with the supplied hose clamp. Remove the front engine bolt and set it aside as it will be reused. Install the saddle bracket provided onto the tube mounting bracket and secure it with the provided hardware. Install the tube mounting bracket assembly onto the engine and secure it with the bolt removed in step number 10. Be sure the bracket sits flush to the engine. Remove the power steering reservoir mounting bolt and the two airbox bracket mounting bolts. These bolts will be reused later. Install the supplied edge trim onto the heat shield and trim as necessary. Install the supplied rubber mounted stud onto the heat shield with the provided hardware. Install the supplied bracket onto the rubber mounted stud, but do not completely tighten at this time. Install the supplied small L bracket onto the heat shield with the provided hardware. The bracket should be installed on the outside of the heat shield with the L portion pointing towards the outside of the heat shield. Install the supplied L bracket onto the heat shield with the provided hardware. Install the heat shield assembly into the engine compartment and secure with the three bolts removed in step 12. Insert the intake tube into the silicone hose at the throttle body and align with the mounting bracket installed in step number 12, then secure with the hose clamps provided. Connect the crankcase vent hose to the intake tube. Install the air filter adapter into the K&N air filter and secure with the provided hose clamp. Install the silicone hose onto the air filter adapter and secure with the provided hose clamp. Install the K&N air filter assembly on the intake tube and secure with the provided hose clamp. Reconnect the air temperature sensor electrical connection. Reconnect the vehicle's negative battery cable. Double check to make sure everything is tight and properly positioned before starting the vehicle. It will be necessary for all K&N high-flow air intake systems to be checked periodically for realignment, clearance, and tightening of all connections. Failure to follow the above instructions or proper maintenance may void warranty. K&N makes products for nearly every vehicle on the road. The K&N website allows you to search products by vehicle or dimension, download installation instructions, view dyno charts showing estimated horsepower gains for this product, and view product details. For information on where to buy K&N products, go to knfilters.com.